Hello and welcome to the WFL Insider. My name is Kristen. I'm here with Tarneit player John. Welcome to the show.
How are you going?
So how has pre-season been tracking?
Yeah, pretty good. Good numbers down there and intensity's up, so it's feeling good at the moment.
And what's the plan between now and round one? Do you have any practice matches? How what's the process?
There's a couple of practice matches lined up. Just pretty much same as every year, really. Just really got to get the kilometres in the legs and get fitness ready for round one.
Mm-hmm. Any new players you can tell me about?
There's a couple, but yeah, might keep it under wraps and see what happens around one.
Yep. So do you, as a group, come together and set goals for the year, or do you have any expectations for 2019?
Yeah, there's a few expectations. Obviously, the last few years have made it deep into finals, so obviously that's number one expectation, again, that we get there, but it's still a lot of hard work to go before we do that.
All the best this year.
Yes, thank you.